The cerebral cortex is shown here along with different levels of the brainstem. Facial nerve nuclei along with the facial nerves are located at the pons. Facial nucleus has two portions, upper and lower portions, and both are located within the pons. Fibers from the right cortex, for example, will descend down to the contralateral facial nucleus to both upper and lower segments. At the same time, there will be an innervation to the ipsilateral upper portion of the facial nucleus. From the other side, the descending fibers will go down to innervate the contralateral upper and lower segments of the facial nucleus, but also the ipsilateral upper segment. The upper segment of the nucleus will innervate the upper half of the face, while the lower segment of the nucleus will innervate the lower half of the face. The upper segment of each nucleus has dual innervation, while the lower portion counts only on the contralateral hemisphere.